Welcome back to the game. The Gilas Boys are now 2-0 at the SEABA Qualifiers in Indonesia after another dominant win against Thailand. The Philippines continued their hot streak with an 85-49 victory led by Kiefer Alas, who had an all-around game across the board. The Gilas Boys will look to secure the sweep against host country Indonesia later tonight at 8 p.m.